Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, and today's video is about how to do pregnancy test. And for that we have a testing kit which consists of a test device, a drying agent and a dropper. And for that we are to collect urine the woman whose pregnancy is going to be tested. So I want to say something about the kit, and here it is, drop deep where we put the urine, and the urine go up to the, this is called test window, and there are two lines called test line and the control line. So, and to describe about the mechanism is that the placenta of pregnant woman secrete a hormone called human chorionic gonadotrophic hormone, which comes out with urine. And when it comes to do contact with the chemical, which consists of antibody-like substance in the test device, the indicator color changes into pink color. It means now if both the line means if the both control line and test line becomes pink color, it means the woman is pregnant. And if only one line means control line is colored, it means woman is not pregnant. Here I am going to test one. I have collected urine from a woman. Now I will put in the dip, 2 to 3 drops is enough. The urine will flow to the test window, and we have to wait to 5 minutes to get the result. But the line is colored, so the test is positive. It means woman is pregnant. Here is the 2 lines are colored, so the woman is pregnant. So I will test another woman. So I found that this test is negative. Means a woman is not pregnant. This is only one line, one single line. So sometimes it happens that the woman is pregnant. The result is result in the Velocit kit test is negative. Such happens when the test is done too early. And sometimes opposite happens, and like that the woman is not pregnant, but the Velocit kit test is positive. And it is due to use of certain drugs like tranquilizers, anticonvulsants, hypnotics or palliative drugs, etc. And still this test is 99% accurate. And anyway, the pregnancy can be confirmed by ultrasonography. So guys, thank you. If you like my videos, please subscribe my channel and share. And big thanks to all my subscribers.